Roger.
Roger.
No.
Damn it.
Okay.
No way.
What?
No.
Fantastic. 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 Fantastic.
I've got to talk to you. You listen to me. I'm not here to hurt you. I just want to talk. Now, what do you know about all this anyway?
Are you a reporter? Let go. I won't run, so let go. You're hurting me. How much do you already know? Have you called for help?
Hold your horses, babe. I'm the one asking the questions here. What is Santa Cabeza, and how is it connected to all this?
The zombies were created by you, not us. That's what Carlito wants you all to know.
Who?
If you want to interview someone, talk to Carlito. He has all the answers.
You're talking about that guy that took pot shots at us with a sniper rifle, aren't you? Take me to him.
No. Not now. He's injured. And in no mood to talk to anyone. I'll bring him to you once he's recovered. I can persuade him. I'm his little sister, after all.
Why should I trust you to bring him to me?
The zombies are a message from Carlito. He wanted people to know.
Fine. Go. When will you be back?
Tonight at midnight. Wait for us in the store next to the camera shop in the North Plaza. I'm Isabela, by the way. And I promise, I'll come back.
Yeah. I'm still alive!
Were you bitten?
No. It was Carlito. I tried to talk him into coming, but it was no good. He doesn't trust anyone.
He shot you?
He didn't mean to. He was upset. I don't know what he'll do next.
Hey. Hey.
Jerk!
I'm so sorry. I never meant to shoot you. Now I've gone and hurt you. Please, forgive me. Please come back to me. I know you can hear me, Isabela.
Come on!
I'm sorry you had to get wrapped up in all this.
Follow
okay.
me!
But you know I left. Come back to me.
Hey! Come on!
There's still things you need to do.
Okay.
Come on!
Thank you.
son of a
Follow
bitch.
Me.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, His plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.
Yeah!